Hey guys, what's going on? I am Legend1337 here, and today I'm gonna be playing some Call of Duty World at War Zombies. This is actually really old, but I like doing custom maps, and this custom map is called Undead Park. The link to it will be down below, so check that out if you want to play it. I'll probably start doing a whole lot more of these custom maps. So stay tuned for these, and this one has a viable ending, and it's actually pretty fun. If you've played it before, you know about it, but if you haven't, you'll find out it's really fun. It's just like a big park, but other than that, it's got all the perks, all the World of War perks, speed, cola, double tap, quick revive, and juggernaut, along with all the World at War weapons. So you should enjoy it, and thanks for watching.